Lots of flowers, and that's very, very good. I thank you very much. All right, you received a lei when you came in. Did you get a carrot? Wonder why. Because there's so many of you. But we want you to get that kiss, because whenever you go to the islands, you're always greeted by a beautiful Polynesian miss or a handsome kani, and you receive either a flower lei, a shell lei, even a plastic lei, but you always get a kiss. It's our way of saying hello. We want you to please turn to the right, kiss whoever's next to you, and say hello. This is called the aparima, apasap, leave our hands. The dancers wear the patio. It's a piece of cloth tied lower at their hips, around their hips a band of flowers, and in their hair a crown of flowers called the hay. And it's a custom, when you go to Tahiti, to be greeted by a beautiful Tahitian miss, and there you get two kisses, one on each cheek, and whether the crown of shells or crown of flowers. It's a Tahitian way of saying hello. We like to do a dance called taravana. It means just a little bit crazy. Manea tells you about a beautiful Tahitian miss and describing her delightful charms. We close with a kapla, very fast-paced type of a dance, and we also do for you the tamure, and tamure means to live it up and have lots of fun. The aparima Tahiti.
Hey, All of the
the tea leaf skirt, not a grass skirt, as a lot of folks are led to believe. In Hawaii, our grass is just as short as your grass.
Hawaii, I wanna be with all the Johnnies and Fahimis that I used to know. So long ago, I can hear the old guitars play on the beach at Waneta. I can hear the old Hawaiians say, Apoho mai, noka uwai, kahala kahala, how it won't be long till my ship will be sailing back to Kona.
Thank you.
when you're here. Because when you visit the islands, the wearing of the flowers has a very special meaning. If you're married, engaged, or spoken for, put the flower on the left side, the side that's closest to your heart. If you're available or want to be available while you're there, put the flower on the right side. Once upon a whoops, you find someone wearing a flower on top of her head, so maybe she's taken, but she's still looking, so watch out. All right, ladies, come on.
Yeah.
shine ever so brightly on the waves that whisper.
Yeah.
Daytona was terrified.
And you see, then the women do the boy balls, the little white ball waving up and around. Attached, sometimes to a short string, and sometimes a long string. The dance will show you the different patterns in the Maui boy.
Hoodie, hoodie, on the low way.
We'd like to once again bring on Sala to the beat of the drums, the toweri, high sounding blaku, pahut the bass drum, and soon the exotic sounds of a tin can. This is Sala. From the Dance of Desire. And this is when we bring out each one of our lovely dancers, call them up by name, and by your applause we can tell who your favorite dancers are. We want you to watch this dance very closely, because at the end of it, you're going to go out into the audience to find themselves a partner. If you want to dance, raise your hand, they'll be glad to pick you up. If you're selected, don't refuse. We have an old Polynesian word, should you refuse, that word is chicken. Here it is, the only
thank you.
and save her for me. Is that okay? Okay, what's your name? You forgot your name already? Nick. Okay, Nick, I'm Colleen. All you have to do is follow me, okay? Okay.
Everybody, let's all put our hands together, okay?
I'm going to go to the hospital. La 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 la